Welcome back to Let's Play the Saboteur, folks. I got a message, helpfully telling me that if I was looking for the Nazi vehicles, I should look at the big gray square southeast of Le Havre. Well, I think I found it. It also warned me that this would be trespassing, but I don't see this as much of an issue because Nazi uniforms are easy to come by. Lighten up, man. Ooh. Armed Bauer, I didn't even know they made those. I drive off. I should take a look around and see what else is available. I didn't kill that guy. I don't know where he came from. That's curious. Not as curious as a random explosion, but curious. Tower should be showing up on my map. Whoa. I don't know what that is. I've seen those all over the place. I thought they were just junction spots for the wires I can slide down, but that one's clearly not attached to anything. I was hoping for a bit more, but the armed Bauer will be a handy addition, even if I'm certain I won't be able to drive, be able to use the turret. Anyway, I'm going to head up to Le Havre so that I can shove my victory in Wilcox's face. I'll see you when I get there. Okay. Let's see what Wilcox has to say.
God will understand, and if he does not...
Sup?
I don't fucking believe it. He's back!
I told you I'd wipe that smile off your face.
Well, since you haven't managed to kill yourself yet, how about another job?
Oh, I never quit while I'm ahead. And right now, my luck's running hot.
We'll see about that. The Jerrys have moved into an old chemical refinery on the riverfront. The old man smells a rat, and so do I.
What sort of rat?
Chemical weapons. Nerf gas. These Jerry bastards will stoop to any level. Use any weapon, no matter how sinister or cowardly.
I suppose you Brits don't go in for that sort of thing.
Why, of course not. We prefer murder remains a gentleman's sport.
Especially during wartime.
War is nothing but murder at large. Kill one man or 1,000 does make a piss of difference in the grand scheme of things.
I suppose that depends on who's doing the killing and who's doing the dying.
You may be right, Irish. But we can wax philosophical when you get back. If you get back.
Count on it.
Better dying through chemistry.
don't worry about nothing.
All right, let's get the Seanmobile out.
For a new car, monsieur?
And then head over to the factory. Where the work is hard, the pay is low, and conditions are miserable. I genuinely can't tell what gender this singer is.
Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean? Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world.
A nice song to go driving a swanky car through the countryside.
You know how I feel. Scent of the pine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new
crap. Well, that was the easiest workaround for a, hell, I can get the car in there. Wait a minute. I know this place. Aha! Another one of the Nazi cars! What luck. I'll be back. I just ran over a whole bunch of people again and just wanted to show you that the anti-perks exist. Fun! Well, folks, I've made it to the chemical factory. Now, it looks like it's an even more thorough blow-up job than the other base was. Also, it's located as far in the corner as I've ever gone. And you get from here to here, the path it told me to take led me through at least 4 checkpoint zones. I wonder what's so damned important in here.
Well.
How many bombs do I have? I hope that's enough.
Excusez-moi, monsieur.
Here's me blowing up a big vat of nerve gas. It's a really, really bad idea. But hey, it's Sean Devlin. What else is he gonna do? Oh God. Nothing with grenades. I wonder if grenades can take one of these out. Doesn't look like it. Oh hey, Vat. But I'm trapped in the corner with a turret right there. You know what? I'm gonna start a new video for this. So I'll see you folks in the next exciting episode of Let's Play the Saboteur. I'm Burning Dog Face.